Please remain standing for the presentation of colors. Permission granted.
Please remain standing and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning. My name is Kaylee Collis, and I'm the current student body president of Sonoraville High School. It is my pleasure to welcome family, faculty, and the graduating class of 2023. Though the road to get here has been bumpy, with our freshman year being cut short, our sophomore year being restricted, our junior year finally transitioning back to normal, and our senior year flying by, we can now finally say we made it. Throughout these 4 years, we have had many people to thank, like our family, friends, faculty, and teachers, which without we probably wouldn't be sitting here today. I would like to say thank you to my parents, to Miss Brookshire, to Miss Everett, and especially my best friends. And thank you, Taylor, for helping me write this speech. In just a few moments, we will receive our diploma, which isn't just a piece of paper, but a symbol of all of the hard work that we have put forward. However, in the years to come, it's up to us to make that dream that we've had for the past 18 years a reality. The trials we have faced will now help us guide us through our future to come. As we navigate this new world, I have some words of advice I would like to offer. You cannot please the masses. There will always be someone that disagrees with you. It's your decision that affects you the most. Sometimes the best skills to have are to be teachable and to listen. And you have to remember, your opinion isn't the only one. So thank you, and good luck on making that dream a reality.
Thank you. Good morning. My name is Braylee Moore, and I'm the salutatorian for the graduating class of 2023. I would like to extend my appreciation and gratitude to all who have made this day possible. To all of the family, friends, teachers, and administrators here today, thank you for your continuous support. Most importantly, congratulations, class of 2023. Wow, we made it. Take a look around you. These are the ones who have helped mold and shape us into the people we are today. Over the past 14 years, we have created meaningful friendships that will last a lifetime. I am forever grateful for the impact you all have had on my life, and I hope you look back and remember what the past 14 years gave us. When I began to reflect on my speech, I began to think on what the past 14 years have meant to me. From being tiny four-year-olds singing the alphabet song and tracing our names on those dotted lines, to field days playing drip, drip, drench, just dancing and weight training instead of actually working out, the transition into a new school freshman year, studying all night to make A's, memorizing vocabulary just to forget it in a couple days, and ultimately the best senior year we could ask for. We have spent the past 14 years learning and preparing for our future. When everyone told us high school would be over in no time, we didn't believe them. Now, after spending the last year preparing for the next chapter in life, that is exactly what happened. Before we knew it, we were missing class to go on college visits, filling out scholarships and college applications, doing research on potential career fields, attending our last high school football games, dressing up for our last homecoming week, and some of us playing a sport for the last time. It came all too soon, and now here we are. A question I believe we are all asked at least once in our lives is, what do you want to be when you grow up? For some, it was an astronaut, movie star, and even the president. Now that we've grown up, some of us may have changed our answers. For me, it was a princess. More realistically, I now can say I hope to be a nurse. Over the past 14 years, we have strived to get the best grades, take the honors and dual enrollment classes, earn the scholarships, and ultimately achieve as much as possible. Although all those things are wonderful, has anyone asked you who you want to be when you grow up? I don't want my identity to be a nurse. I want to be known by my faith in Jesus, being kind, and to the best of my ability, helping others. Our society places so much pressure to make the most money and have the best materials, but this is not what life is about. Life is meant to be lived. When you look 10 years down the road, do you see all the lives you've impacted and all you've learned, or is your identity found in what career choices you have made? Our future is not set in stone by our genetics or where we came from. It's our choice to map out how our future will look and what all is in store for us. Who you are is the only thing you have complete control of. When you see yourself 10 years from now, are you happy? Are you proud of where you are now and proud of all you've accomplished in life thus far? What actions will you choose to create someone you are proud to be? When we all come together for our reunion, I don't want to be known for what career choice I made, but known for the qualities I chose to incorporate in and through my life. I want to be known for living like Jesus, being kind, and working hard. I want to share what I have learned and gained as a person. As we sit here today with endless opportunities, be optimistic. Don't settle for something just because it may seem easy. Work hard to have the life you want and be who you want to be. Live with a spirit of gratitude and joy. At this point in our lives, we are all prompted with decisions regarding our future, whether it be going on to further your education, enlisting in the military, attending a trade school, or joining the workforce. In any of these, it is easy to get caught up in the world with how much money we make and what we want to achieve. Remember who it is you want to be known as and the identity you want to create for yourself. Learn what it means to truly live and not just be alive. A wise man once told me, the only difference in who you are now and who you are in 5 years is the people you meet and the books you read. Remember that the impact you have on others is important and is who you will be remembered as. Life is short, and as Kenny Chesney says, when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. I challenge you all to take this life you've been given and make the most of it. Never take it for granted and stay true to yourself. I want to leave you with a Bible verse this morning, James 4:14-17. Whereas ye know not what shall be on the morrow, for what is your life? It is even a vapor that appears for a little time and then vanisheth away. The Bible tells us our life is a vapor. We do not know what tomorrow holds. Take this and open the next chapter of your life with endless opportunity. Once a phoenix, always a phoenix. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Good morning, graduating class of 2023, esteemed faculty and staff, proud parents, and honored guests. It is with great humility and gratitude that I stand before you today as the valedictorian of our graduating class. I would like to begin by congratulating each and every one of my fellow graduates on this monumentous occasion. We have worked hard, persevered, and accomplished remarkable things, and it is an honor to share this special day with all of you. As we reflect on our time at Sonoraville High School, we are reminded of the many challenges and triumphs that have shaped us into the individuals we are today. We've laughed together, cried together, and grown together, and we've created memories that will stay with us for a lifetime. None of this would have been possible without the unwavering support of our dedicated educators and staff. From the early mornings to the late nights, you've been there for us every step of the way, challenging us to be our best selves and encouraging us to pursue our dreams with passion and dedication. To our parents, families, and friends, I offer my sincerest gratitude for the love, support, and encouragement you've shown us throughout our educational journey. You have sacrificed so much to provide us with the best possible opportunities, and we would not be here today without your unwavering commitment to our success. As we prepare to embark on the next chapter of our lives, we are filled with excitement and anticipation and probably a little bit of fear. While the future may seem uncertain, I know we've been equipped with the skills, knowledge, and experience to navigate whatever may lie ahead. I urge my fellow graduates to approach the future with open minds and hearts, to embrace the unknown with courage and curiosity, and to never lose sight of the values and principles that have guided us thus far. As we bid farewell to Sonoraville High School, let's take a moment to reflect on the lessons we have learned, the friendships we've forged, and the memories we've created. Let us cherish the bonds we have formed and the experiences we have gained, and let us move forward with confidence, determination, and a commitment to make our world a better place. In closing, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to my fellow graduates for this incredible honor. I'm humbled and inspired by the passion, dedication, and talent of our class, and I have no doubt that each and every one of you will go on to accomplish great things in the years ahead. Congratulations, Sonoraville High School Class of 2023. May your futures be filled with success, happiness, and fulfillment. Go Phoenix.
Good morning, Phoenix families and friends. Thank you so much for joining us on this special day as we celebrate the class of 2023. Seniors, Braylee alluded to it a little earlier. Do you remember when you were little and people would ask, what do you want to be when you grow up? Even now, people still ask that question in some form. What are you going to do when you graduate? What college are you going to? What job or career do you want? What are you going to do with your life? My advice to you is to stop thinking about the what and instead focus on the who. Take time to reflect on the question, who do you want to be when you grow up? Because your identity and your worth are not based on what you do. Your level of success, the true measure of happiness, is determined by who you are now and who you become, the character you develop, and how you treat others. Pastor Rick Warren said, your character is the sum total of your habits. To become your best self, you must make the following a routine part of your words and your deeds: honesty and humility, compassion and care, gratitude and grace, respect and responsibility, fairness and forgiveness. If you make it a habit to demonstrate these attributes, you will experience a life filled with joy and with contentment. And that is my greatest wish for each of you. Congratulations, class of 2023. I am so proud of you. It has been my honor and my sincere happy moments to serve as your principal. In closing, I would like to share one last time, at Sonoraville High School, we are a learning community actively pursuing a higher standard of excellence. Remember to be kind and make good choices. Go Phoenix! Superintendent Dr. Fraker and members of the Board of Education of Gordon County, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Sonoraville High School, it is with great pride and enthusiasm that I present the class of 2023. I certify on this day, May the 27th, that these students have met the requirements set forth by the Georgia Department of Education. I hereby recommend the members of this class presented to you today as qualified candidates for a Georgia high school diploma.
Good morning. I'm Dr. Kimberly Fraker, the proud superintendent of Gordon County Schools. On behalf of the Board of Education, I hereby accept Ms. Stewart's recommendation and certify that these students of Sonoraville High School have met all the requirements put forth by the Gordon County Board of Education and the Georgia Department of Education. Congratulations, graduates.
Stephen Patrick Kellogg with highest honors. Braylee Cheyenne Moore with highest honors. Kaylee Dawn Collis. Peyton Robert Kinkala with highest honors. Tyler Shane Abercrombie with highest honors. Caitlin Alyssa Ball with highest honors. Jackson Brady Ballou with highest honors. McKenna Riley Blackman with highest honors. Thomas Connor Bowling with highest honors. Brantley Wynn Bryant with highest honors. Hannah Marie Burtnett with highest honors. Noah Ethan Caldwell with highest honors. Easton Wallace Childs with highest honors. Vance Daniel Coiner with highest honors. Emily Grace Cook with highest honors. Ariel Rebecca Joyce Davis with highest honors. Jalen Reese Davis with highest honors. Weston Davis Diamond with highest honors. Cannon Lee England with highest honors. Bethany Rose Ferguson with highest honors. Pamela Elizabeth Ferraro with highest honors. Preston Lee Gilbert with highest honors. Joanna Kimberly Gillette with highest honors. Coy Allen Godfrey with highest honors. Anna Claire Hall with highest honors. Rachel Ann Hanley with highest honors. Hadley Eileen Harper with highest honors. Jada Day Hawkins with highest honors. Brooklyn Tierra Hazel Henson with highest honors. Ethan Lane Hibberts with highest honors. Jaden Lane Jernigan with highest honors. Kaylee Jean Kelly with highest honors. Zachary Camden Lyles with highest honors. Maggie Shea McConaughey with highest honors. Emily Faye Mitchell with highest honors. Annalise Alejandra Morales with highest honors. Serene Array Morse with highest honors. Jelena Beth Mulkey with highest honors. Tristan Nathaniel Scott Mullins with highest honors. Jesse Luke Nicholson with highest honors. Riley Moran Omani with highest honors. Kaylee Nicole Owenby with highest honors. Ariadna Palmerin Palmerin with highest honors. Caleb Barry Parker with highest honors. Alessandra Pina with highest honors. Jasmine Pina with highest honors. Daniel Edward Perez with highest honors. Hunter Lamar Petty with highest honors. Serenity Faith Price with highest honors. Ansley Ross Quarles with highest honors. Lori Esmeralda Ramirez Gonzalez with highest honors. Tommy Stephen Roden with highest honors. Selena Romero Almedo with highest honors. Maria de Guadalupe Rosas with highest honors. Caitlin Haley Rosenberg with highest honors. Mason Tyner Ruff with highest honors. Sarah McKenzie Scott with highest honors. Avon Price Sarah Moore with highest honors. Krista Lachey Silvers with highest honors. Brittany Diana Smith with highest honors. Elijah Caden Smith with highest honors. Camden Riley Steely with highest honors. Brianna Hope Talley with highest honors. Vincent Tanyu Tang with highest honors. Dawson Clay Townsend with highest honors. Jesus Trenti with highest honors. Joseph Keith Van Dyke with highest honors. Karina Vega with highest honors. Giselle Villanueva with highest honors. Madison Sky Volick with highest honors. Taylor May West with highest honors. Cadence Madison Young with highest honors. Harley James Abernathy. Megan Rose Abernathy. Sebastian Aguilar. Lacey Sierra Allen. Sanaya Nashe Austin. Brady Michael Autry. Bryson Lee Avens. Kaylee Dawn Autry. Johan Ayala Olandes. Mary Elizabeth Baker. Tara Brianna Baker. Zoe Elizabeth Batcher. Emily Bautista. Olivia Grace Beach. Andrew Bennett. Carson David Bishop. Layla Addison Black. Lindsay Taylor Blackstock. Michaela Cherie Blackstock. David Caden Belevins. Kyler Dwayne Bonds. Darby Dell Bowen. Alexis Christina Bradshaw. William Hunter Brake. Caitlin McKenzie Bryan. Kyle William Bryan. Woo! Joshua Dwayne Broom. Bailey Lanille Yvonne Browning. Mason Ramsey Alexander Bunch. Jackson Ray Burchett. Carly Ann Burke. Aiden Keith Bird. Jet Mark Carden. Madison Katie Hope Chapman. Alyssa Lee Marie Chastain. Keisha McKaylee Chastain. Ember Kaylee Cochran. Allison Danielle Cole. Jonathan Alejandro Corrado. Kimberly Corzo Acetuno. Aaron Matthew Davis. William Blake Dendy. Ashlyn Michaela Dodge. Abriana Ellie Dominguez. Damian Ashton Downey. Cohen Dale Egan. Jake Anderson Easley. Allison Lorraine Edge. Ethan James Edwards. Jenna Sway Irwin. Keegan Rourke Everett. Lily Ann Farmer. Devin Hunter Ferguson. Samuel Aaron Figaro Perry. Zyra Eurico Flores Trejo. Brooklyn Hope Folds. Austin Forth. Liberty Ann Fox. Ashley Nicole Franklin. Elizabeth Marie Froyo. Hunter Chase Gilbert. Jaylene Janelli Giral. Cody Darris Gowan. Kelly Ramel Green. Ethan Eli Griffin. Zane Alexander Griffin. Yexen Eduardo Guevara Perez. Michaelin Laura Haney. Megan Louise Hannah. Avery Jacob Hensley. Illyrica Wakayla Shanae Hodge. Kaylin Dawn Huffsmith. Cassidy Brianna Hood. Jennifer Terry Howard. William Anderson Huff. Emma Caitlin Hughes. Dawson Bray Huskins. Brooke Allison Inman. Austin Heath Johns. Jasper Tate Johns. Preston Matthew Gavin Johns. Gabrielle Lee Johnson. Luke Wilson Johnson. Dawson James Kyle. Lorenzo Jordan King. Ryan Harrison King. Braden Cade Land. Deanna Morgan Lee. Tommy Ray Long. Aaliyah Ray Longshore. Jaden Anthony Lowry. Eric Bailey Lowrance. Kaylin Jade Lyles. Jolie Grace Martinez. Atherton Johnson Massey. Hayden Connor Matthews. Keegan Marie Matthews. Rachel Van Hoon Moy. Zachariah Keshawn McAfee. Rebecca Suzanne McElrath. Carly Allison McIntyre. Daryl Dwayne Millwood. Abigail Ann Montgomery. Olivia May Montgomery. Jaden Quinn Moore. Maria Guadalupe Moran Vigil. Kaya Lachey Morgan. Joseph William Moss. Lex Thomas Murphy. Samuel McCray Nesbitt. Nathan J. Novicki. Wade Travis Parker. Vanessa Para De Jesus. Caitlin Ray Patterson. Kaylee Faith Payne. Camden Clay Perry. George Harley Thomas Pilcher. Autumn Cheyenne Pratt. Braden Shane Wooten Priest. Tanner Cole Ray. Ridge Brian Red. James Reagan Reed. Grace Reyes. Luis Carlos Rivera. Haley Marie Robertson. Taylor Jade Robinson. Celeste Romero Almedo. Christopher Peyton Rooks. Hannah Danielle Rush. Easton Isaiah Scott. Otrell Zachary Silvers. Trin Kyle Simmerly. Kirsten Brianne Sims. Ashton Elijah Sisson. Rance Edward Smith. Ryder Mitchell Smith. Stephanie Adriana Soldevilla. Emilio Sotelo. Sawyer Frost Springfield. Thomas Wyatt Springfield. Willow Grace Stansel. Joshua Curtis Stokes. Lindsay Brooke Strickland. Samantha Grace Stokes. Stewart. Amber D. Tart. Tyson Lamar Temple. Emma Hope Thomas. Lindsay Nell Thomas. Ivan Pless Thurman. Tyler Ashton Tinch. Cadence Elizabeth Turner. Ethan James Tyner. Joshua De Jesus Valdez. Kenneth Sidney Van. Lena McKenzie Bight. Natalie Jacqueline Vigil Rodriguez. Madison Haley Wade. Taylan Brooke Walker. Alexis Paige Wallace. Allison Jade Walraven. Haley Michelle Watson. Shelby Montana Wells. Shelby Lynn Savannah Wilson. Kenneth Darwin Williams. Paris Michelle Williams. Tatum Abigail Wood. Laura Elizabeth Worley. Adriana Nicole Young. Dawson Chadwick Young. Thang Chua Zovi.
Hello everyone, my name is Tyler Abercrombie. I'm the senior class president. Okay. Dear fellow graduates and esteemed faculty, I'm honored to be standing before you all on this momentous day as we celebrate the culmination of years of hard work, perseverance, and dedication. Before I begin, I would like to express my gratitude to all of our parents, families, and friends who have supported us throughout this journey. Your unwavering love, encouragement, and belief in us have been instrumental in our success, and we would not be here without you. As we embark on this new chapter in our lives, we are faced with both excitement and uncertainty. It's normal to feel a bit intimidated by the prospect of starting something new, but let's not forget all that we've achieved thus far. We have acquired the knowledge and skills necessary to make an impact in the world, and I'm confident that we will continue to do so. However, it's important to acknowledge that we may not have all the answers, and that's okay. Let's take this time to explore our passions and interests and let our curiosity guide us. Let's not be afraid to take risks and try new things, even if it means failing along the way. Remember, it's through our failures that we learn, grow, and become stronger individuals. As we move forward, I urge you all to stay true to yourselves and your values. We've been given a unique opportunity to make a positive impact in the world, and it's up to us to seize it. Whether we choose to pursue a career in business, education, or the arts, let's use our skills to contribute to society in meaningful ways. In closing, I would like to leave you all with a quote from one of my favorite authors, Dr. Seuss. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. So let's embrace this new journey with open hearts and minds. Graduates, I'd like to ask you all to please stand and join me in turning our tassels to the left. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it.
If you will please stand and join us in the singing of our alma mater.
In the hills of old North Georgia, reared against the sky, stands a building mid the valley. Free from every sigh. Alma mater, how we love thee, how we'll try to raise all the virtues of thy glory through the coming days. Through the years you've helped to teach us courage without fail. Stand the walls of alma mater, Sonoraville, all hail. Alma mater, how we love thee, how we'll try to raise all the of thy glory through the coming days.
Please remain standing for the retiring of colors. Permission granted.
Right, place, present, arms. March. Forward. March.
The class of 2023 comes from many communities in the eastern side of Gordon County. Ranger, Oakman, Nicholsville, Pine Chapel, Owens Gin, Sonoraville, Redbud, Union Grove, Cache, Dew's Pond, Boone Ford, Newtown, Talking Rock, Bellwood, Irwin Hill, Folsom, Fairmount, Rydal, and Farmville. And no matter where your past may lead you in the future, Sonoraville High School will always be your home. So family and friends, if you will get your phone cameras ready, we are going to do our cap toss. So on the count of three, we'll do one, two, three, and we'll yell all across the auditorium a big Go Phoenix. One, two, three. Go Phoenix!